Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Mei shāng, which means
not hurt in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
Mei shāng. Mei shāng. Mei shāng.
One more time.
Mei shāng. Mei shāng. Mei shāng.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.